Hello, I'm James Ramsden and I'm going to be making slow scrambled eggs. There are two ways of doing scrambled eggs, fast and slow. I personally prefer the slow way because you don't have to stand over stirring furiously. You can potter about the kitchen making tea and toast, and the scrambled eggs can kind of be left to their own devices. You just need to give them a stir every now and again. So in my saucepan, over a low heat, I've got a little bit of lovely butter melting, and into the pan go my eggs. If I was doing fast eggs, then I'd give them a good whisk before I started cooking, because you don't have the time. You know, you're going to end up with fried eggs, not scrambled eggs. But because this is slow, they can just go in very gently. Season with pepper, good amount of pepper. I always think scrambled eggs need plenty of pepper. Good pinch of salt. And then a little stir. As opposed to fast scrambled eggs, which take all of 60 seconds, for one person, slow eggs, you know, 4 or 5 minutes really, just giving them a stir every now and again. Obviously, if you're doing it for five of you and you've got 12 eggs in there, it's going to take longer, but just stir every now and again, and within a few minutes it's going to be this lovely sort of gooey, oozy, beautiful, rich scrambled egg. The key is really keeping it over a really gentle heat. If you're getting bored, of course, you can whack the heat up, keep stirring, and you'll have scrambled eggs in a matter of seconds. But when you've got other things to do in the morning, this is how I like to do my scrambled eggs. What I love about slow eggs is the consistency is so much sort of feels softer and richer, instead of the sort of little tight textured egg you get from fast scrambled eggs. It just feels a lot more sort of gentle and mellow, and I love that. You just see here, it's not that sort of tight granular texture you get. There it is, just such a simple, perfect breakfast dish. And you know what, you could cook some wild mushrooms and garlic and serve this as a starter, and it would just be absolutely spot on. Love it.